last night, and this is the last stop on her Oregon tour. Quincy's Jennifer Dowling is live there with an update on this last
Good evening. Yes, we've seen people coming and going here into Stars Cabaret. That's prepaid for the show tonight because they're taking people out at 6 o'clock to clear out, get everything ready for the show, and then they'll allow people back in. Her first show is at 10 o'clock. Now, we haven't seen Stormy Daniels personally, but some of her fans that have been hanging around here swear they saw her go in during our last live shot. No confirmation on that yet. Now, she appeared in Salem last night, and to all accounts, that show was a success. And before that, she was in Bend. That show, she was hit with a wallet on stage in the face during one of those performances. She had to cut that a little short, but she did say that she was not hurt during that incident through a representative. Now, hot topic nationally, after suing Trump's personal attorney, you'll recall, Michael Cohen, to get out of a non-disclosure agreement, she says it was intended to stop her from talking about her previous relationship with Trump. We spoke to some local residents who have been following her story nationally and hope to get an autograph tonight.
I mean, if nothing else, bragging rights, right? We plan to get our picture with her. We do.
I think that is going to be the atmosphere in there tonight. I think a lot of people are just going to be really excited to see somebody who is just, you know, making such a huge impact on this big celebrity.
Right.
And tonight's show comes on the heels of some major political revelations this week, one of those being a footnote within a financial disclosure form that shows that Trump repaid his personal attorney, Cohen, $250,000. Some of that to reimburse him for paying Daniels for her silence. Now, whether people are coming tonight because of politics or just because they're curious, it's expected to be a full house tonight, but they are playing up the political angle. Right inside the door is a Trump cutout with the thumbs up we all have seen him do. So they are definitely playing up politics at this show in Oregon. Back to you.
Thank you.